An 80-year-old man in the UK has grown a garden in a sealed bottle, claiming that he hasn't watered it since 1972. David Latimer decided to start a bottle garden on Easter Sunday back in 1960, so he got himself a 10-gallon globular bottle, poured some compost at the bottom, and used a piece of wire to carefully lower seedling in. And believe it or not, he only watered the plant once more in 1972 and never again after that. So what's the secret?